Bulls on the road and being down 5-1 this season. Haven't lost on the road 2-0. Jason Tatum and the C's, they've yet to win at home. We all know Jason Tatum. Sparks quick like an arsonist. The fadeaway good. C's up in the first quarter. But the Bulls, plus 12 on the boards. 14 second chance points, including this one right here. Follow your shot. If you don't succeed at first, try again. DeMar DeRozan puts the Bulls up by one. What can Brown do for you? Jaylen Brown scored 13 straight points for the C's, finished with 28, 7-3, score tied at 48. Then Goldie, the Big Al. The OG has a wetter, the jumper, true. Boston up at recess, third quarter. Excellence is my presence, never tense, never hesitant. Splash, Tatum finishes with 24-3 assists. Right down Main Street, too easy. We're in the fourth quarter. Zach LaVine, the Olympian, gold medalist, 26-7-3. He would make the free throw on that and one. In the fourth, the Bulls outscored the Celtics 39-11. The three ball is good. DeMar DeRozan, the mid-range assassin, 37-7-2 assists, 15 of 20 from the field. He was so nice with it. Chicago goes to Beantown, gets the victory 128-114. The Bulls atop of the Eastern Conference at 6-1.